ballet class, settle down. I'd like to introduce you to your new teacher. His name is Mr. K. Mr. K, would you like to tell the class about yourself?
I'm your new professor. I've improved the lesser message of your clueless testers. They've been removed, I am the new successor. The first assignment that I'll burst your mind with is to break the Earth's alignment. Find six different time zones and reverse the climate. Of course I'll time it within the glass, where the sand particles pass. There's 10 books that you must read by the end of class. This is the only way to teach you right and make you see the light. And I forgot to mention, you have to read each one twice. No pens allowed in this assembly. Complex math and chemistry must instantly be committed to memory. And after you complete your 20 reads, focus your deep internal energy. Then learn to speak the language of the centipedes. No need to call you to the floor. What would you have to walk for? I brought a self-erasing, levitating chalkboard. Every lesson is taught in Mach 4. Even the clock stops to watch your body as it learns to float through locked doors. Many fall from stress long before they acquiesce, cause it's hard to pass the test without cardiac arrest. Your brain use amount is tiny, 10% or less. But if someone reminds me, I'll help you access the other 90. We'll study making seconds momentless. I'll need a 5-page essay describing future inventions that don't exist. And after that, you'll have to try and topic. Hope your mind can process bringing in a real volcano as a science project. The more progression, the deeper the lessons. 90 multiple choice options on each of the questions. I'll teach you to build things without reading directions. My standard's so high that I'll punish you for reaching perfection. And once I broke the spell, all of you will learn to read unopened mail and bring a thing that can't be shown or told about the show and tell. Before we scratch the surface, I'll just test a person first, and every 30 seconds blur the whole semester's worth of work. The consequence for bad behavior is wrenching, sending you to detention in an evil, wicked dimension. And even though it's only minutes, the time seems like a thousand ages. So many courses, the report cards are 1,000 pages. Each slide of history recited in its chronology, unabridged dictionaries, every word's etymology. The Iliad and the Odyssey, you'll judge them with mockery. You'll even see the blue object that floats over the top of me. My classroom is an abnormal regime. Homework is rubbed into your forehead in the form of a cream. And no matter what you do, don't ever touch this bright folder. If you miss one day of class, I'll start your whole life over. Then at recess, we play with gamma rays on average days. 10 millenniums of curriculum all on half a page. And every mind in here, I'm linking them. Which means you never have to raise your hands. You ask me questions by thinking them. Increments of time, I'll wrinkle them. And teach you how to carry galaxies in your book bags by shrinking them. You will see me as ugly. I don't need you to love me. Life or death pop quizzes on subjects that we didn't study. I'm sure you noticed several older people here in the class. They're students from my former school who haven't managed to pass. They've been with me since they were young, each class and each stage. Cause one of the courses that they kept failing was mastering age. You'll have to learn to see through people's minds like x-rays do. And if you somehow pass the class, I teach the next grade too. So with that said, my preamble is through. Pleasure to meet you. By the way, I'm Mr. K, your new second grade teacher.